In the early 1900s, predator control and habitat loss almost drove this species to extinction in the UK. But now they're thriving on the Ardnamurchan Peninsula,